Hello everyone. Now, I wanted to talk to you about what's probably the ultimate first world problem, and that's with the Game of Thrones box set. Now, I'm not talking about the show itself. I'm talking about the packaging of the box set. Now, they do look pretty cool, and this here is completely embossed. And on the side too. But my beef with this box set here is that it's 5 discs and it's as thick as a phone book. Now, well, here's season 2, which is packaged very similarly, embossed, 5 discs. But just to compare, this with something about as thick is the Lord of the Rings box out here. This has 15 discs, and it's only about, I don't know, maybe a quarter of an inch thicker. But yeah, this has 15 discs inside this box. Now, another comparison is the Indiana Jones box set here. This has 5 discs, and let's have a look here. It's half as thick. Now, I'm gonna just keep going with this. Here's the Star Wars. This one's 9 discs. Still thinner. Not as thin as the Indiana Jones box set, but it's still pretty thin compared to the Game of Thrones box sets, especially given that it's almost twice as many discs. And one more here is the Die Hard one, which is the same size as the Indiana Jones. It's pretty much the same exact thing, actually. Now, let's get into what else annoys me about this. Now, these box sets here are similar to the original Simpsons DVD box sets, where it's a slip, and then if you want to get a discount, you gotta unfold it like 7 times. And it kind of lends itself to some cool artwork here. But this is really flawed because if you want to just grab a disc, it becomes a project here. And to get to the insert just to find out what disc has what episode is a bit of a project itself. So now let me show you the Game of Thrones box set. Now, there is about, what, 10 years between these two. So, you know, they had a lot of time to learn what works and what doesn't. So, let me show you what annoys me about this. So, I'm gonna need some space here. I'll put these over here. Don't fall, please. Crap. Right, that's fine. Okay. So, first, there's the box. Take the slip off. No, wait, it's this way. Take the slip off. You got that thing, right? Okay. Now you got another box. Now, imagine if you're someone who just wants to watch a freaking TV show right now. Hey, look, there's another box. Okay. Oh, it comes with DVDs too. Alright. Now, this is. Look at this. It's ridiculous. Why does it need to be this way? Like, why? It's only 5 discs, but this is like 3 feet long. Right. Now let me show you the other box sets. Now, granted, the artwork is cool. If you want to get an example here of what's behind the artwork. Can't really see it, but it's pretty neat, I guess. So let me put this back. Okay. So let's put this to the side and grab the Indiana Jones box set. So here it is, just one slip. And cool pictures. Same as the outer box though, but still cool. Now, if you open this, cool art, disc one, disc two, disc three, four, and the bonus disc. Five discs. Look at that. So much more convenient. Why can't they all be like this? Well, most of them are now, except for the freaking Game of Thrones box set. Okay. But yeah. And the, I mean, I'm sure most of you know this, but the other, you know, the Star Wars one, it's the same deal. It's almost impossible to get out. But it's 9 discs, way more than the Game of Thrones box set. And it has, you know, they could have done something really cool with the Game of Thrones artwork here and just stick the disc here. But no, they went and, you know, did this. It's a 3-foot thing. Now, here's the Lord of the Rings box set that has freaking 15 discs. And these are easy to get out. You know, I don't have to clear out all this space just to open the thing. And look, there's 5 discs just in this thing. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, like, what's the problem here? Why do they need to be this thick? I mean, the two of them together, they're like, look at that. Anyway, I digress. I'm going to stop complaining now. Thanks for watching. Bye.